The other part you mustn't forget is to take out the little turner motor that turns the turntable in the bottom of the microwave. This is very easily done by unclipping that unit where there's two places to unclip on either side, and then you can bend it up out the way, and then taking a screwdriver you can just unscrew the little sucker from over there and it just clips out. Very simple, and you can use it for your turning section.